How's it going, everyone? We're back playing BioShock. Just watched the last recording I did, and it seemed to be okay. Not, the mic wasn't staticky. I don't think any parts of it were laggy, like FPS dropping or whatever. I don't know what I was about. Something with my computer. Hopefully, it still remains okay. And I did look this up, so apparently, to get through here, you go over to here. You call the elevator? Oh. Okay, they killed themselves. I was just gonna take pictures of y'all and get it to yourself. Yeah, I don't know how long that would have taken me to figure out, but that's why we looked those up. And I like, and I'm not the only one. There was like literally a, I don't know if the, I can't remember if I clicked on a Reddit post or something, but there were others. Also, I was looking through the achievements, and I think I saw something. Well, clearly we're gonna have to kill this guy. That's not really a spoiler. I mean, usually, all the we have to kill all the people that we talked to so far. What the hell? Hello. Wait, hold on. I want to see what happens.
Again, young fist.
So we're like supposed to do that?
Is to capture.
I checked to see. I just saw the reticle is red, but what happens if we don't instantly do that? Do we get like a full play or something? Is that why his voice is coming from like this
God,
way?
You sick fuck, let me out of there.
Oh, what the hell?
Come down now. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture.
See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now. So I may remember him.
Was that why the picture took so long to develop? It's like we're supposed to do that.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Guy's a total weirdo. We got going on over here. Turrets? I totally thought that would spread. When I hit like the shocker right there, I thought it would, well, I thought it would hit both of them. That's good to know. Can you kill yourself off of like smoking cigarettes like that? Wow, Wow, we didn't need, like... I mean, we did just, like I said, we... pulled up ourselves on money and bought as much ammo as we could. But, I mean, it's good to know that that's there, I guess.
I know I have to remember. You've come, little moth. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of
Is that
my
the guy we just killed, or what the hell?
Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span. Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
They're just gonna pop up touch. We have to like, we have to find a
the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread, betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours, and
okay. Locked in a frozen on the way to Poseidon Plaza. Seek him out and kill him. We haven't found any. We're missing like quite a few little sisters we gotta find.
Allow me to draw back the curtain. I can see your breath.
You think you're gonna finish me in here, you old fruit? You're the saps you tossed in this meat locker. All panic like rabbits.
I guess fire thing will be good here.
I start to scavenge. Made myself a little splicer cocktail I did. You can't come in from the cold. Then you gotta grow ice over your heart. And the Iceman cometh, Sandra, baby. The Iceman fucking cometh.
You see old grape? Why don't I send someone? Son of a bitch left me to freeze. Oh, I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Does this one take extra long to hit? Gotta be something good. Okay, so that's it, including interrupted now. Overloaded. What the hell? baiting me. Oh my gosh, we're almost dead right there. Take a photo of him and place it in the quartic. I'm feeling full like an expectant mama. What the hell?
Yes! Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what
with the wrench. I feel like we've never found a grenade out of the grenade box. It's got a little sister. Whoa, dude, what was that dodge you just did? What the? Wait, what the hell is a little sister? Oh, on his back. Oh, that's an achievement. Oh, that's we just got every photo. Facing me. Oh, can we get her when? I feel like that's a good picture of her, like. He's like flexing on the haters, dude. Case die. Oh, that's incinerate. Well. So it's so weird because it's like the fire.
You saved me.
Yes. Well, we're already maxed out on money, but we're gonna have to burn through it to get our med kits back. Safe. Oh, we could have crafted those. Oh my gosh, and like we already have like four. That's so frustrating. You can buy them, but like you don't need them. I guess I get, that's what I get for like cheating the money, but. Rapture Rocker. Stuns longer. What about health though? I feel like we can't go wrong with health. Thing on the wall over here. Oh, close there. Maybe. So. What? Oh. Are they different? This is freaking out.
Thank you, Mr. Bean.
Whoa, 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 chill, chill, chill. Well, a heat seeker. That ain't what we wanted. And where did the alarm thing come from now? What the hell are the alarm? Wait, when it shows the little sister's face now, it's like you've completed. I'm confused at what's going on.
You never had anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this.
Who's talking? Tenenbaum? Oh.
Now send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Hit it. Went to like open the door. Where's the machine now? Have we got the eyes back this way? Yeah, okay, present. I feel like we should just get this photographer's eye thing. I know. I'm missing out on one of the thingies. I know there's one of the gene things at the beginning, but... Oh, right here. Honestly, I would like that. What was the other one? This is just auto equipped here.
I'm a star!
There, we got our... So I don't know what the hell we use liquid nitrogen for. The right place. Well, we haven't been over here though. Creepy. I should have taken a picture of him. I'm like achievements tied to that stuff. How come now it's like not telling me where to go? I just remembered that. I was like scrolling through the achievements really quick. I was like, wait, there's one. What the hell? Enough of you, dude. May as well try and farm up some of these easy achievements. Oh no, this is an ammo one. Damn it. It's probably not good to be this close to him. I was like, come on, it's like right there. The Sander guy doesn't sound like he's that nice of a person. Am I crazy or is there not a person? Okay, I was gonna say. Okay. He's hanging around a store called Rapture Records in the upstairs section of the Poseidon plot. You have to like go into Poseidon Plaza? We have to wait for this guy to go to another thing? Photographer's eye thing's only 10%. Sorry, this is like super boring doing these pictures, but enough. Like I said, I'll do achievements in games for the most part if they're like there's some easy ones to like get, you know? Like, I mean, this is like pretty easy. Extremely boring. That's a little sister's thing. That's like right there. But can you get it like from the same hole? Alright, this is gonna take like 5 minutes for him to walk over, so I'm gonna stop the recording and restart. So as always, thanks for watching, hopefully you enjoyed.